is a strong player. His ability to finish and get the spots is impressive.
O'Neal passes out of it. Irving, bingo, off three.
And excellent to see out of Irving. A little quiet here in the first half. Was just 1 of 4 prior to that.
Kyrie Irving, first 6 seasons in the NBA with the Cavaliers, of course, winning the NBA title in 2016. Fouls called with 2:47 to go in this second quarter. It's going to be Ben Simmons picking it up. Kyrie has gone for 20 points or more in 10 straight road games. Simmons knocks it away and a fast break opportunity. Warren in for the flush.
The Nets have been excellent in that area. Already 14 points off turnovers against Cleveland. You mentioned that about Simmons, just shooting the gap, smothering, making sure to have active hands.
Mobley comes up short on the baby hook. Nets have answered after the Cleveland run. Irving, the three ball, got him. Kyrie from deep. The Nets are 6 of 11 from beyond the arc.
2 minutes to play, second quarter.
2 minutes to go in this first half. Garland goes cross court. That's an open look for Mobley. Air ball. Simmons the board. Pushing pace, Kyrie. Another Kyrie Irving. Money. 10-0 burst. Mitchell trying to answer, cannot. Rebounded by Warren. Kyrie deflected, grabbed by Warren. Pull up jump is good. TJ Warren nails it. And the Nets, just like that, have matched their largest lead of the night.
Active, engaged, both ends of the floor. Everyone communicating. You can hear all the chatter on it.
Garland gives it up for the throw flush. ...58-47, under a minute to go now in this first half. Irving, high screen, Warren. Swing. Warren, ball fake, two-man game. Irving, drive. Warren. Count it! The Nets are on a serious heater. 61-47, Mitchell gets inside, can't connect. Mitchell, ball fake. The denial by Durant. Top shot blocking team in the NBA. Irving,